Today we will be making an origami heart. And this is how it looks like when you finish. This is how you do it. First, you put it like this, and you make a triangle on top. Make sure that the lines are near the edge, and make sure they're not too far off. And fold and piece it. And do it with the other side. The same thing. And piece it. And then you have it. Make sure that you have an X. X at the top. And if you do, try to fold both together. And pull it back and make sure that there's a point up here. Does not just try to put your fingers put it in. And look like this. And crease it. And you fold one half. Try to fold it up to the top. And then you grab one side and you stick it in and make sure it didn't point right here. You fold it and you do the same thing with the other side. And then you grab one end and you open it a little bit, you grab onto this part. And you fold it, make sure the line right here goes with the other end. And you do the same thing on the other side. And with the same thing on the other square. Turn to the other side and you do the same thing that you did on the other side. And fold it, make another water bomb base. Do the points that we just did a little while ago. Once you're done, fold it over to the other side. You squish it. Then you fold this back. Then you close it in a triangle. Right here, try to fold it forward. And increase this. And turn it over and try to pull this. Make it go near the other one. And you'll notice that on the edges, there are two triangles on each side. Turn it over. fold this this way. Fold these. I guess I won't see them when you finish. Increase this again. And put it back. And the corner that you think looks best is with these. Here, fold it back. I think this one looks better, so I'll fold it back. So I'll fold back this one. So hold on to it and fold it all the way back. And we're almost done. We're gonna need two more steps. You fold a bit of this side. But on this side, this way, and then you grab have something to squish it with. I'm gonna grab this book, and I'm gonna try to press down on it. First, there it is. That's how you make an origami heart.